We're on Goose Creek Road here, trying to get to Goose Creek Lake. And this road's a little bit rougher than I thought it would be. But after 4 miles of this, hopefully I'll be at a really awesome lake.